we met at uni, and Alastair was attracted to me because I was wearing a Chelsea shirt.
We met in the bar there. She was wearing a Chelsea shirt. So I'm a massive Chelsea fan. And the moment I saw her wearing that Chelsea shirt, I knew she was the one.
Pretty much straight, like, that was it. He was the vice captain, and the first day I turned up, I think he clocked me.
Louise doesn't like to admit this, but she played hardball for quite a while. But chipping away month after month, I got through. And she became my girlfriend in November 2017. So about 5-6 months we were flirting. And chipping away. And I think I took her on a date. Took her on to Southampton Mayflower. We watched Hairspray. We knew none of the songs, but she did. And then afterwards, I dropped the question and the rest is history.
In Paris, on a dinner cruise. It was definitely the best proposal I could have wished for. So he was acting really weird before it happened. So we were going on a dinner cruise, and the whole way there, he was like being really weird. I was like, what's wrong with you? And then we had to queue to get on the boat. He was like, we're gonna miss it. And I was like, it's fine, like, calm down. And that's why he was nervous. He had a question to ask.
Probably my favourite memory of Louise, probably best one, is during lockdown we had an ISO fest where we literally had a festival just us two. And it was probably the craziest night I've ever had in my life. We didn't get to bed until like 4 a.m. I've never seen so much drink consumed by two people, but anyone who knows Louise and me, it's probably expected, to be fair.
Royal Ascot we go to every year. I think it was the first one Alistair came to with my family. And we had an after party at my mum and dad's house. And Alistair just couldn't hack it, like the ditches do, and ended up being sick all over himself in the bath.
It's going to be great having her as Mrs. Buckle. Can't wait. It's going to be well cool. I've got a new job coming up in January as well, which is really exciting. We've recently moved into a new house, so we don't do things by easy. We do all things at once, sort of in one, which, you know, probably not the best way to do it, but exciting. So it's been a crazy year. We're just excited to get back celebrating. Doing things that we enjoy, really.
I'm really excited to just like see the rest of the world with him. Obviously we'll have kids one day. Just make loads more memories with my best friend.
Probably just, I'm so excited to spend the rest of my life with you, Louise, to be fair. I'm really, really excited. You're my best friend, the one I want to be with the rest of my life. And let's smash it.
Just say I'm so excited to marry you and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
We got time, honey, to make this whatever we want. See the days running, stretching out just for us. Mm-hmm.
I'll never apologise. Yeah.
I'm prepared. God, you're the baddest.
To take thee, Louise and Ditch,
to be my lawful wedded wife.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
50% married.
To witness.
That I, Louise and Ditch.
That I, Louise and Ditch.
Do take thee, Alastair John Buckle.
Do take thee, Alastair John Buckle.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
100% married.
Let it go on now.
The days when we were close to the edge, and we wondered. Louise, would you like to find Dad?
Nothing but some feelings that this old dog kicked up. It's been raining since you left me. Now I'm drowning in the flood. You see, I've always been a fighter, but without you, I give up. Now I can't sing a love song like the way it's meant to be. Well, I guess I'm not that good anymore. Something made us laugh, something made us cry. One that made you have to say goodbye. What I'd give to run my fingers through your hair, touch your lips, to hold you near. When you say your prayers, try to understand. I've made mistakes, I'm just a man. When he holds you close, when he pulls you near, when he says the words you've been needing to hear. I wish I was him, but those words are mine to say to you till the end of time.
What am I doing? I'm burning all my energy.